Have you ever wondered if one of your friends was secretly rich? Or maybe you just met this person and something about them seems to be off. You suspect that they might be secretly wealthy. Today, we'll be presenting you with the top 10 signs that someone is wealthy. Welcome to Nine Figure Life. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment the hidden message. We'd advise you to stay until the end to find out the biggest pointer that someone might actually own millions in secret. So let's dive right into our countdown. First sign, perfect teeth. Most wealthy people value their general health above many things, and their oral health is no exception to this. Americans perceive people with straight teeth as 58% more likely to be successful. They're also more likely to be perceived as happy, healthy, and smart. Just by looking at the teeth, people can form opinions about how health conscious or attractive you are. Sometimes, this even extends to how successful you can be in your career. That's why perfect teeth are so important to people in general. And those who have enough wealth to obtain them will do just that. Second sign, they have perfectly educated speech. Wealthy people have a perfectly educated speech pattern. Note, however, that speech doesn't only mean talking. Their complete communication process, both the verbal and the nonverbal part, is educated and practiced. They don't have to be scientists or extreme academics to present themselves properly. They tend to have a wide vocabulary that avoids repetition and illustrates their knowledge in a creative way. They are also very humble. They are aware that no one is capable of knowing everything, and those who are more educated understand that and rarely claim to be as intelligent as they really are. Despite being wealthy, they are modest and avoid the temptation to prove how smart they are. They aren't boastful nor prejudiced in their speech. They are eloquent with words, being able to communicate facts and do so in a way that wins other people's hearts. They stand or sit with their spine straight but relaxed. They keep their chins up. They focus on their listeners and also speak loudly without shouting. When sitting at a conference table, a wealthy person will incline forward slightly when they want to emphasize a point. And finally, they also understand that speaking isn't the only way to show wealth and intelligence. A key to speaking intelligently includes knowing when to be quiet. Staying silent has the potential to show more intelligence, especially if the alternative is saying something you think is smart. Third sign, they are excessively polite. Wealthy people tend to be extremely respectful, very polite, and have perfect manners. Wealthy people living in a globe-trotting world do make new friends. However, they often have a series of tests they administer. They will expect you to keep secrets, to not speak badly about someone else, especially without knowing them, and have an advanced knowledge of etiquette to be their friend. They'll always make sure to introduce themselves properly, giving a proper handshake, smiling, making eye contact, and ask questions about the other person. Know that relationships and networking are basis to achieve wealth, and most wealthy people understand this rule thoroughly. Building relationships begins with proper etiquette. They also give a lot of importance to little details other people do not take into account. Rich people remember other people's birthdays, hobbies, interests, schools attended, childhood hometowns, and names of their spouses and kids. They have great table manners. This means putting your napkin on your lap as soon as you sit down, not starting until everyone has their food, eating at the same pace as the rest of the table, sitting straight up and excusing yourself when you're done. Fourth sign, their clothes are custom made. When you're thinking of a wealthy person, you might be thinking that what they wear would be a wide assortment of designer clothing. Surprisingly, many billionaires don't wear anything special when it comes to suits. They might end up choosing brand name clothing, but not the extremely loud, ready-to-wear clothing with brands plastered all across the fit. Instead, preferring custom-made clothes. When you have that much wealth, you don't wear ready-to-wear. Instead, buying clothes tailored to their exact fit. Let's take a quick look at some examples. The famous shabby gray t-shirt Mark Zuckerberg always wears that another poster pointed out is actually a custom-made Brunello Cucinelli creation that runs $300 a pop. His trademark hoodie from a few years ago was a cashmere creation running around $2,000 a pop. Having clothes that fit you correctly will make you look 100 times better than expensive clothes that don't fit quite right. Fifth place, they treat their caregivers very politely. If they have butlers, maids, personal chefs, personal trainers, or if their kids have nannies, you can be completely sure that they will treat them very politely. Part of being wealthy is having enough class to treat others respectfully. And someone who treats their chauffeur the same way they would do a business partner or a family member is somebody who's probably rich. It's very difficult to shake off these behaviors or to conceal them, as they've been raised with them from a very young age. Sixth sign, they travel extensively and effortlessly. Wealthy people love to travel. Traveling not only releases endorphins, but also gives you a big cultural background on other countries, their experiences, and history. And of course, most businessmen need to travel to do business. A big example is, for example, them buying a first-class ticket to Australia for a sporting event, vacation, or other occasion without thinking about the expenses. Their travels are completely tailored to provide them with a premium experience of taste and knowledge. Many rich people opt for a luxury guide to give them the perfect trip to every location they go to, visiting Michelin-starred restaurants and unique private cultural excursions. Seventh sign, they value experiences over possessions. One of the biggest signs someone is rich is that they prioritize experiences before possessions. Sure, they have enough money to buy everything they wish, but at this point, there's no use in spending millions and millions on the most exclusive designer items or luxury cars when you have enough money to buy a closet full of them. Rather, wealthy people seek to acquire these things that money cannot precisely buy. They want life experiences. They want fun. They want relaxation. That's why they travel a lot and spend so much on things other people might scoff at when traveling. And that's precisely why the next point is so important. Eighth sign, they tend to be foodies. As they enjoy more experiences than simply spending money for the sake of spending, wealthy people tend to be foodies. Let's take a look at some examples. Warren Buffett spends a lot of time at Piccolo Pete's, known to be a favorite hangout of his in Omaha. Not only does he dine here, but he also takes visiting student groups to dine here. Rumor has it that his favorite items are hash browns and a root beer float. Michael Bloomberg tends to visit Rustico's, which is an Italian pizza place. Donald Trump, who owns several restaurants himself, enjoys dining at Jean Georges in the Trump Hotel and Tower. Oprah Winfrey enjoys the food at an Italian eatery, Sette Mezzo. She also dines at Table 52, a Chicago restaurant opened by her former personal chef, Art Smith. Richard Branson, same as with Trump, both enjoys eating out and owns several restaurants himself. He owns the Kensington Roof Garden restaurant Babylon in London, and has also expanded to the U.S., where Virgin will be managing the new Natura Culinary Resort in Somerset County, New Jersey, and restaurant 90 Acres. Meanwhile, Russian billionaires Roman Abramovich and Mikhail Prokhorov love eating out at Nello's, another Italian restaurant in New York. Mukesh Ambani, who's the richest man in India, can be found in local Mumbai at Mysore Cafe. An incredible fact about Ambani is that he's also a vegetarian. Bill Gates and Paul Allen love eating out at the drive-in and burger joint Dick's in Seattle. Well, what do you think of the adult billionaires of the world? They sure love eating out like there's no tomorrow. And who can blame them? Ninth sign, they read a lot. If there's a distinguishing habit common in most wealthy people, it's that they spend a lot of their time reading. Not reading posts on Instagram or spending their time on nonsense. They actually read books in order to stay in the game and eventually succeed. 10th sign, they are health conscious. Wealthy people will spend a big part of their money on eating healthy food and spending on organic items rather than junk or processed foods. That's because they are very health conscious and prioritize their well-being before anything else. Well, what did you think of these signs that someone might be wealthy? Do you know anybody in your friend circle that behaves like this? Let us know in the comments.